We gotta have like some good intro theme music for this shit.
Wait for it. Oh, you know what it is, dude. You make fun of me all the time, dude.
Don't worry, it's embarrassing, but I'm going with it.
Oh my god.
It's okay, you can get one wrong.
Take a shit before the show?
Oh, baby, fuck yeah!
Yeah! Yo, people don't understand, when you're a touring musician, taking a shit like a regular human being, we're just gonna be all the way funky with you, is a fucking luxury. I gotta think about that one.
That's the tour habit that pisses me off.
Oh, I got a good one. I mean, nothing about me really pisses you off. Let's just
There's
be
so many, it's hard to pick from.
No, but I got a good one, though. I would say,
like, a pre-show habit or just a general tour habit? Man,
you gonna pass on that one?
I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna say something, just because the passing is for bitches. I'm gonna say something. I'm gonna go ahead and say that you always like the room warm, like a hot. He likes a hot hotel room. He likes a toasty hotel room.
Okay. That's not what I have. That's not what I have, but that's a good one. But I was going to say wear same clothes.
Oh,
that's a good one.
Right. Yes, no, motherfucker, yes.
I heard a story about like the Pharrell used to wear like the same outfit on every fucking tour that he did for a while, like Simplify Life or whatever. And I was like, that's a great idea. And I just started like rocking the same shit all the time. And this is a stylish ass dude. So he just sees me rocking same shit. He's like, really? That's what you're going to wear again for the 18th time in a row, you know? So yeah, that's a new one though.
That's a new one. I didn't want to put you out there. I didn't just be like.
That's okay. I wear the same clothes, guys. I don't give a fuck. Don't know how to spell my own song title names.
Clue.
You want a clue?
No, that was a clue.
Oh.
You said your song title name.
No. Oh, that was a clue, but no, that's not. That's not.
His favorite song to do. I'm just gonna go with Shortcuts and Dead Ends. No, I'm not gonna go with that. Rem.
I just want to let you guys know that I have terrible handwriting, but when I'm writing under duress, like fast, it's even worse than it normally is. It's going to be shots fired, but the runner-up would have been Shortcuts and Dead Ends. So you were close to the runner-up.
I should have known Shots Fired. You
Shots Fired is my favorite song to perform. It's so fun. It's just like the energy in
he
it.
He loves
like,
the song in general.
Yeah.
That's like probably one of his favorite songs that he's ever done
it's
with
It's just
us.
Like the hook works so good live. The breakdown, like the outro we have with Anonymous and Felix is like super live. And it's just like, it's a tribal feeling to those drums. Like it just feels like nothing else we have live.
That's tough because on tour, we eat a lot of shit. So he probably gets home and wants to like have a salad, you know what I'm saying? But once he gets that out of his system and he wants to like really enjoy Miami again, I'm gonna go.
You know what it is. Oof. You know what it is, dude. It's a new favorite, but it's a favorite.
It's a new favorite.
Yeah, come on, man. First place I'm going to in Miami when I get home is.
He goes to the Dark Horse.
The Dark Horse, aka Lung Yai, with the Thai tapas, Miami's best Thai food.
Amazing. In the world.
Shout out to the Dark Horse.
Best chicken wings.
Woo!
You know what I mean?
Them wings. That Palo Mu. If you're ever in a Thai restaurant and you see Palo Mu on the menu, which it's very rare, you don't see it a lot, get that. Do yourself a favor. Get that.
Strange Music.